As there's more money for her. Favourite Motor City Fury at 240. Green light on. Here's race 7 at Gawler Greyhounds. We're set to go. The giddy up. Away, Motor City Fury was outpaced early. Best away was Motown Kenny, but there's the speed from our Katie Rose, and the late male goes to the lead. Now, she's only got two or three lengths here on Motor City Fury. He's starting to make the ground and come at it. Then behind those was Burnt Gold. Following those through was Peter Lee and Motown Kenny at the tail. Still in front, our Katie Rose leads by a length and a half. Motor City Fury's trying to lift, but our Katie Rose is kicking. Our Katie Rose first, getting up on the inside. Burnt Gold grabs second from Motor City Fury. Peter Lee behind those and Motown Kenny at the tail end of the field. And the time was 23:12. Late Mao salutes, and they've got the cash. She was able to get across and find the lead. 8:517. 8:517. Solid performance. Motor City Fury got within range, and I think fair to say close enough, if good enough, but couldn't catch her. And she was.